have erected a proving ground outside that massive tank. The pack hunts.
Thank you.
begin the rite of proving. Show them what we're made of. And leave them trembling.
Monopoly on strategy. I thought you were a more pragmatic lot. All or nothing, like the Red Wall?
That was different. We didn't have our light. After SIVA, after everything the Warmind put us through, we couldn't risk more losses.
If I'm not mistaken, didn't young Aphrodite disobey your orders and fight lightless?
She did.
Oh, so is this a new leaf I see turning? Are the Iron Lords coming down from their mountain?
You'll know when we do.
Oh. I look forward to it.
keep you waiting. I've been busy managing the antics of your commandant.
Antics? Time-honored traditions. They don't concern you.
You're auditioning members for your war council. I'd say that concerns us very much.
Your commander could be a valued member of it, if he would accept my offer. You seem like a wise man. We both know that the best victory is won before the war even begins. I'm giving humanity a way out. Zavala can end this now. You can end this now.
A Cabal Empress with a penchant for mercy. It's a novel idea. You've learned from the mistakes of your predecessors, but I see how you lean on tradition when you fear a loss of control. I see your uncertainty dithering. As for what I know that an empress without an empire is in no position to offer anything.
The Cabal have lost their home, not their honor. If we are to die, we will take many with us. Tell your commander my patience is running out.
Your orders remain the same. Honor or no, without a war council, she'll have no war.